Welcome to another show, Mr. Fine Counters, where we bring you the town around Charleston, South Carolina, and the world. And today I have with me Miss Tara Fowler, Leaving Legacy. She's one of the FOC models. So please, and also, she's also one of the grannies in Chucktown Pearl.
Yeah, so, Barbara right here, y'all.
So please tell people, like, how did you get started with FOC?
Okay, so Acacia has been really a good Mahogany Blackberry, she's been a really good friend of mine, and so I see how much work she's been putting into all of this, Leaving Legacies, FOC, her just venturing out, trying to get new artists to pop, her working with Sony and other artists. It's been really magical actually working with her. So seeing her passion made me want to be a part of all of this, because I feel like this shit's about to blow, y'all. Like, we about to blow the fuck up. And shit, if you ain't with it, then get with it, because it's about to be lit.
Believe me, she acts like this the whole time.
All the time.
We were doing a scene for the Brotherhood, and she said, is that man, his name is Twiggy, so that means because he's a Twiggy. I'm like,
hey, he must got a little camera? Twiggy then. But, I love Twiggy though, I hate Twiggy.
But quickly, she turned all that attitude 180 degrees around, 360 around, second she saw him.
Yeah.
Now, so what is it that you do with the FOC?
Okay, so right now I have currently been doing some, we've been doing some photo shoots. I've done a couple of music videos. Of course, going to these events, you're going to see me either behind the bar, at the door, or just dancing in people's face.
She's not lying about that.
Yes.
So give the people a little bit of your social, well, one, where are you from?
Okay, so I'm from Mount Pleasant, but here in Charleston, South Carolina, Chucktown 843, you know what I'm saying? So, and so if you want to follow me on any of my social medias, you can follow me on Instagram at T-E-R-A-H, that's how you spell Tara, _vintage, or you can go to my Facebook. I can't accept any more friends, I'm so sorry, but you can still follow me on Facebook at T-E-R-A-H, Tara Stewart, S-T-E-W-A-R-T, and my Snapchat is Tara S, T-E-R-A-H-S.
And all this information will be at the bottom of the video right now, but we're going to get her back inside, because right now it is cold outside and the party is about to start. So if you're not here, remember, we are at Atlantis at Mars Corner Restaurant and Lounge. So we see y'all later, Mr. Fine Counters. Peace.
Peace. Okay, great.
Can I take you home? Yeah, your body, would you get that from? Shake it on, now baby gonna take it off. Girl, I make her say, baby gonna run away. I like the way you shake it on, now baby girl take it off.
You know you gotta shake something for me till one time. The way your body moving, it blow minds.
Yeah.
Say what you say, grind it away.
Okay.
Girl, you got my mind lost, gotta find a way.
Woo.
Back and focus, yeah, cause I want you. And this is not your ass.
I want to also say thank you to Mr. Brent Gaskins on our new distribution deal. We have a lot of content coming up that's going to be airing on his services and platform. So stay tuned. It's me, Brent Gaskins, and Leaving Legacy Entertainment.
Hey, yo.
Body that slow ain't
low,
you're gonna take that out, cause that's all mine.
All mine.
Work that body that slow ain't
low,
you're gonna take that out, cause that's all mine.